Hello everyone, how are you doing all? I hope you are keeping yourself clean and safe at home and washing your hands regularly, yes? Come, today in this video, we will listen to a story. Yes, it's story time. Let's see who has come to meet us. Ayan. Yes, his name is Ayan. Say hi to Ayan, everyone. Hi, Ayan. Ayan has a sister and her name is Ayra. Say hi to Ayra, everyone. One day they both were playing with their toys at their home. What were they doing? They were playing with their toys and suddenly they had a fight. Ayan started saying, "I will play with the toys first." And Ayra said, "No, I will play with the toys first." And then they had a huge fight. They started saying, "I will play first, I will play first." And observing this, their mama came and told Ayan and Ayra to not to fight, as fighting is bad manners. Yes, what did mama told? Mama told them not to fight. She told them you should always wait for your turn. So then mama decided that let Ayan play first and then Ayra, you wait for your turn. And then you can play after Ayan. They both of them agreed to their mama. Yes, and they promised that they will not fight and will always wait for their turn. They will always wait for their turn. Yes. So, what we have learned from the story, that we should not fight and we should always wait for our turn. Very good. I hope you like the story. Yes. So, see you soon. Bye-bye. Keep washing your hands. I would like to thank on the behalf of GD Goenka Lapatit Pashimbiar for watching this video.